We all have seen ice cubes floating in a glass of water and the sheet of ice formed over a lake that allows for skating. Water is actually one of the only known substances on Earth that is able to float when frozen. But what's so special about ice that allows it to float in water? Water is a polar substance, meaning that the molecules that make up water have a small disbalance of charge. In H2O molecules, oxygen is electron-loving, or electronegative, and the hydrogens are willing to lend it some electrons. Since oxygen is a highly electronegative atom, and hydrogen readily lends it some electrons, we call this hydrogen bonding. However, after the hydrogen lends electrons, which have a negative charge, to oxygen, the hydrogen atoms lose some negative charge, and the oxygen atoms gain some negative charge. This makes the area around the hydrogen atom areas slightly positive, and the area around the oxygen atom slightly negative. Since opposite charges attract and negative charges repel, surrounding H2O molecules form a structure called a lattice, with the oxygens away from other oxygens, the hydrogens away from other hydrogens, and oxygens close to other hydrogens. This is the secret to why ice floats on water. When the surrounding temperature is warmer than 33 degrees Fahrenheit, the freezing point of pure water, the H2O molecules move around and are no longer able to maintain their lattice structure. The lack of this lattice structure makes the H2O molecules disordered and end up closer together. Because the molecules are closer together, the water warmer than 33 degrees Fahrenheit is more heavy per unit of volume than ice that is in the lattice structure. Since less dense objects float in more dense objects, the slightly less dense ice floats to the top of the water. This characteristic of water is essential for aquatic life to occur. If ice sank in the water, ice would form underneath the body of water and eventually freeze the entire body of water. Because ice floats and forms at the top of a body of water, it forms a shield of insulating protection that keeps the water underneath warmer and the fish safe. The attraction between the slightly negative oxygen bonds and the slightly positive hydrogen bonds in the lattice structure of ice is so strong that it can even rip apart steel if liquid water goes into a crack in the steel and expands to form ice. Most substances become more dense when they become cooler, since there are no polar molecules to form a lattice. Water's unique ability of becoming less dense when cold even keeps the Earth cooler by reflecting back sun shining on icebergs floating in Antarctica. Needless to say, there's some awesome forces behind the ice floating in your iced tea.